Hi guys. Back again. Today I will show you how to create drop water effect at Photoshop. So, let's start. At first you need a background like that. Then select elliptical marquee tool. Hold Alt and make a circle and hold space to move the circle. Then go to filter. Go to destruct and select zigzag. Again go to destruct and select twirl. That's it, we make this effect.